right. It is March 23rd, I think. A couple days into spring. 68 degrees out. I'm wearing shorts. And I can't believe that I have the wheel horse out. And that we are turning the garden over. This is the earliest I've ever turned it over. Usually it's so wet that I can't turn this over until sometimes in May. Now it's probably going to snow later in the week and everything's going to change and we're due to get a lot of rain, but we've been in a drought and it's sure is nice to be able to turn over this plot. And you'll notice we're missing a tree over there, which I took down over this weekend, and I'll show you that in a second. But that is going to open up all of this sunlight that was shading a good, I'd say about two-thirds of this garden was all covered in shade from that big ash tree. And I got tired of spending money on it because of the emerald ash borer. I had to get it treated every few years. Here's last year's garlic coming up. Now, garlic is cold weather tolerant, so I'm gonna have to get in here and weed this, but it's doing really well. The rabbits have eaten the tops off over the winter, but that doesn't really hurt them. So I gotta get in here and get this all weeded. But yeah, it's nice and dry. It's not clumping together. It's turning over really well, and I have minimal mud on the wheel horse. Here's that ash tree. It's almost 16 inches at the base. And I had a really nice wedge cut here. My brother-in-law and I, he was up from Florida and we did it. And we wedged it, felled it right where we needed it. And we got loads of firewood. So just a quick video today using the wheel horse and doing some plowing on this incredibly dry spring so far. Thanks a lot for watching. We'll see everybody in the next video.